Snow's coming quickly, so it's really important that you verify the condition of your snowmobile track just to make sure that throughout the season, you'll have fun. So today, I'm gonna tell you four things that you need to look at when you do the inspection of your snowmobile track. The first thing to verify when you're inspecting your track is the wear of the profile. With time, it's normal that they'll, you know, wear down. If they're worn down to the point where you're losing traction, well, it's obviously time to replace your track for more safety. Another point to verify if you've installed some pull-through stud in the track belting is just to make sure there are no tearage from these. If they got caught in something and the belting of the track has been torn, it's only a matter of time before the whole track actually cracks apart. Another point to verify is the belting tearage. When you're riding in the trail, it can happen that a branch, a rock, or even when you're loading or unloading your sled, well, you can actually just tear the track structure. The last thing you need to verify on your snowmobile track are the metal clip. They will wear down with time. If they're missing one, you can actually buy them at the dealer. If they're overly worn, there's two reasons for this. Either the plastic slide is worn down or you've been running into really low snow conditions.